Let's go on a quest to find the holy grail of physics. Yes, to combine Einstein's theory of general relativity of gravity and his theory of quantum mechanics. But this is not easy. Even the great mind of Einstein was perplexed when trying to put these two theories together. The process comes with infinities and conceptual difficulties everywhere. And you know, if you see infinities in physics, that's a big problem. But now we potentially have a solution. No, I'm not talking about the famous string theory, but another approach known as the loop quantum gravity. This method uses discrete mathematics to avoid those problematic infinities. And loop quantum gravity is background independent like Einstein's theory of general relativity, meaning space and time are not fixed. If this theory is correct, it's saying that space and time can be quantized. It's saying that space isn't smooth like Einstein had proposed, rather it's made up of chunks and that it is discrete. In fact, if we zoom into the space fabric, it's made up of loops that are connected together. So, if gravity, like Einstein says, is the curvature of space-time, then we can quantize gravity because space-time itself is quantized. However, this theory is not perfect. Because it's saying space-time is discrete, it's implying that there's a smallest value to measurements. And even more importantly, it's saying time is not continuous. Rather, it's measured in chunks or quantas. Though it has its consequences, we're closer than ever to getting that holy grail. Thank you.